Yes, sir.
Again, good afternoon, grade 8. I have only two students here, Robbie and Jenny. We are done with the concept analysis in the previous activity, and we need to move forward to the next activity in order for us to reach the report sheet of the performance tasks, right? So what I want you to do now is, since we are still in the activity part, I want you to do activity number 4, which is the higher order thinking skills, or HOTS. This is important because in this activity, I will now gauge if you really understand the lesson or not, right? Answer it with your own understanding. At the same time, you can do research, no worries, as long as you didn't copy and paste. You just get the information and you create an idea out of that certain information, right? Again, take note, only you and Robbie, only Janine and Robbie. Yes. The rest, I will not give them. As simple as that. A lot of your classmates also actually failed in the third quarter. The reason is they didn't actually perform the activity. And I am really, you know, into it when it comes to grades. Because even though this will not define you as a student, as who you are, but definitely it will define you if you fail or pass. As simple as that. Right? Take note, you need to do report sheet after. That is why you need to hurry up and do activity number 4. I'll be expecting answers from you until the end of the day, that's around 5 p.m. Questions so far?
Yes, sir. None, sir.
How about Janine?
None.
All right. Well, I will just end this Zoom meeting in order for you to do your activity. Again, I'm expecting answers from you until the end of the day, that's around 5 p.m. Thank you, grade 8, Janine and Robbie, only Janine and Robbie, the two of you, for your participation. Have a nice day and
have you a too, nice teacher. Day.
And if you have questions,
bye, sir.
Please raise it in our GC or please PM, send a personal message to me directly.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I think that will be all. Thank you and have a nice day. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.